fact, you could use one of the lids to turn a jar into